a story of heroes. For there are those who believe the history of Albion is a history of heroes.
From every corner of the land,
they come,
seeking to make their name. The dashing, skillful, and perfect of skin.
The grizzled.
And determined.
The masters of will. And those who carry big, pointy swords.
With the cheers of the simple village folk ringing in their ears, out walked these brave heroes, seeking adventure and justice, or maybe just fame and reward. But what they find...
Every hero must be tested. Every legend earned. For what is an adventure without danger?
A fable without a hero. A hero without...
The villain.
after it happened, I expected someone to do something. I expected parents to show up with questions and concerns. I thought the police would have done more, but nothing happened. Nothing changed.
Shh, quiet. Someone will hear us.
They opened it again the next year, and they were back to their old habits.
Troy, did you hear something?
Relax, babe. Probably just Steve trying to scare us.
They're just kids, right? So was he. He was just an innocent boy. I was a good mother to him. My boy. My sweet, sweet Jason.
Looks like it went this way. Come on.
Hey, wind's picking up.
No need to worry just yet. And watch it. That thing could be anywhere. Sure that's safe?
Yeah, it's just rainwater.
Yeah, with stuff floating in it.
Let's assume I'll live. Tell me you heard that!
There!
It's on the moon!
After it!
Come on, seriously?
Damn it! Back to town! Keep going!
Hey, there's shelter just ahead!
Holy!
JD! Door!
Go! Get inside!
Now what?
Now we find out if that thing's in here. Go check it out.
It's glowing.
Ugh, through here. Ugh, what is that?
Don't touch it.
Jenny! I'm okay. Son of a... I think it shorted out my flashlight. Great.
Well, you're glowing now, so that's...
Let's just get the hell out of here. There it is! Quick, come on!
It's on the roof!
Go! Move! Oh, no. All right. Just... Don't touch the pods.
I'm beginning to think we're not the hunters anymore.
Let's just clear this courtyard.
There! Come on! Through the door!
Yeah, going!
Okay, you're a big fella. Easy now.
Oh, that's not good.
An all-new episode. When a shadow falls across your world, and your enemy wants nothing but your annihilation, where will you find allies? In a desperate struggle for survival. When all hope is lost, what does it take to be the chosen one? Are you ready?
Now in the darkest jungle, far as you could see, there lives a thing that should be a lefty. And he gonna give you what you do not want. Yeah, he gonna give you no reason to flaunt. Oh, the king of the jungle is not Tarzan.
PEGI 12.
ジャック王を使おう。
ジャック王、時期尚早では。
なんてことだ。あの男はとんでもない隠し玉を用意していた。彼女は危険だ。
エルフェルトがジャスティスと融合すれば全て終わりだ。
力を貸せだと？何の冗談だ。
今世界に必要なのは希望です。
構えたまえ。悪いの本当に手加減はしないよ。
揃いも揃ってリベンジマッチ。男の発想ってできないよ。あんただけは戻すことができない。
俺ただ元の時代に戻りたいだけなのに。
これは私にしかできない役や。
自分を証明する価値己の命以外にあるのか。
とりあえず道を開けてもらうぜ。
デルを助けに行くんでしょ。私も一緒に行く。
やめた方がいい。君は必ず後悔する。
お母さんは何を考えているの。
見返りなど求めてはいない。
人間を知るために人間になった。
どうなることかと思った。
どうする。俺が敵だとしたら。
いたずらしちゃうよ。トリコアトリート。
こいつは一つ貸しだぜ。
事件の痕跡を調査しに来たのだが、どういうことだ。
剣は私に二罰以上与えたよ。
これで我々の未来も決着がつきます。
協力を仰いでくれ。後で僕から説明する。
そんなはずはねえ。それが本当だとしたら、お前は、アリアは、そんなバカな話があるか。
Peggy 18.
This darkness is a disease, a rot that takes hold and spreads to every part of me. And I fear I will follow in your footsteps. I am alone and scared. I beg for your guidance. Before the darkness takes me, I see. No. No!
Few would brave such a desperate journey into darkness. But it isn't bravery that drives Senua. Only those afraid of death would use such terms. Senua's fear runs far deeper.
They know you're weak. Get up and fight. You're pathetic.
Control the fear. Let it pass through. Remember his words.
we know, we weren't the first ones here. Our stories speak of the ones that came before. The old ones. The world of the old ones was so different than ours. They had built incredible cities with towers that reached the stars. But a darkness came, and their cities turned to graves. And without them, the land started to change. Their great cities faded away. And in their place came new life. Over time, one by one, the tribes came to these lands. Some small and humble, some powerful as kings. They say my tribe was the first to hunt, the first to raise our bows. For this world was never ours. We've always shared it. A dangerous balance between man and machine. There's the herd. Finally. Watcher. Better stay out of sight. Go, go away. No, you don't. Shh, shh, shh. Sorry, little one. I couldn't let you call for help. Perfect day for a hunt. This is going to be harder than I thought. Okay, those canisters should be full by now. Just a couple more. Oh, come on! Yes! Shut you down!
The stories don't tell where the old ones went. They don't tell us why the machines rule these lands. But they warn us that this balance cannot last.
Thank you.